on my way to register for my class that day. They didn't bother me and I didn't bother them. The teachers were pretty decent and the students pretty much either ignored me, and there were one or two that accepted me. I wanted to write on some civil rights struggle since I'm in the 60s. And when the professor told me too controversial, they go right on the history of Alabama State College. And I really didn't want to. Like I said, I wanted to write on something on civil rights struggle. Because to me, it was fascinating to see all the stuff we went through and the accomplishments we made and some of the things we lost to, including some lives. And I wanted to talk about that. Anyway, I ended up writing my thesis on the history of Alabama State College. And each time I would carry it back for proof, there were three people on that committee. And he would always find an excuse. If I didn't dot an I, you know, they would, little silly stuff. We kept going back and forth. I carried it back, they'd find something wrong. In the meantime, I went to the thesis room and I read some of the white kid theses. And theirs weren't perfect. So one day, I told the guy who was over my thesis, I say, I've been to the thesis room and I read the kid's thesis. I said, theirs not perfect, why mine got to be perfect? And he said, well, you know, everybody go read yours. And I said, well, you know, the court order said I ought to be treated like every other student on campus. And I go, you know, everybody says, well, you know, they go read it because you're the first black student and all that. I said, well, I went down and read the white kids' thesis, and they weren't perfect. So like I said, one day I just told them, hell, what y'all telling me? I won't get a degree from Auburn. So I said, forget it. And I left. And eventually ended up at the University of Denver.
I knew I wasn't perfect. And that I'd never written a thesis before. So I said, well, you know, I got to understand.
I couldn't believe it. And after all these years, what is it? Almost a half a century.
So now, when you get off work from the funeral home, you come home and turn up the music?
Yep.
And just sit back and relax?
Exactly. Read. My hobby is reading. So I love to read.